This is called Crutch. Been around since I can remember, far longer than I care to know. Always ready to light me up in your toxic glow. An old one that I can't stop licking. I can't seem to leave you alone. Like a scab that I can't stop picking, I can't let you go. All my greatest regrets, you're somewhere in the frame. You take more than you give back, and I'm ashamed of all the things that I have broken. I'm acting in your name, a wretched sorry mess to which I am chained. You were the spark that gave me life. Now I wish that I left you alone. You once were the fire that set me alight. Now you're just a crutch and I can't let go. Can't let go. I can't let go. Right. It's called Meet Abstract.
About it, you won't feel bad. You can't touch me, and I hate freedom. Hate freedom. Hate freedom. Hate freedom. Thank you. wanna be like me. You'll be dying and I'll be smiling, just you wait and see.
This is called Nowhere. Oh, heaven kicked you out. You wouldn't wear a tie. Staring at some pictures by yourself, something that you wanna have but will never get. Going nowhere, going nowhere, going nowhere, going nowhere. They get drunk every night. I get drunk on life, shouting at the world you'll never change. But it's what's inside you got to rearrange. Going nowhere, going nowhere. Heaven kicked you out. Oh, heaven kicked you out. Fix your mind to escape your misery. Your troubled young life had made you turn to a needle of death. How strange your happy words have ceased to bring a smile from anyone. Tears have filled the eyes of
friends that you once had walked among. Your troubled young life had made you turn to a needle of death. On grain of pure white snow, dissolved in blood, spreads quickly to your brain. In peace your mind withdraws, your death so near your soul can't feel no pain. And your troubled young life had made you turn to a needle of death. Your mother stands a-crying, while to the earth your body's slowly cast. Your father stands in silence, caressing every young dream of the past. And your troubled young life had made you turn to a needle of death. Through ages man's desires to free his mind, release his very soul, has proved to all who live that death itself is freedom forevermore. And your troubled young life had made you turn to a needle of death.